and suffocating and all of this, and man, well, it scares you. Man, I don't want that. Get your eyes off of that. Get your eyes on the Word. Hallelujah. Consider not your own body, and consider Him who made your body. Glory to God. Can you say amen? By His stripes, we are healed. The Lord Jesus Himself took our infirmities and bore our sicknesses. Therefore, will not we fear, though the earth be removed, and though the mountains be cast into the midst of the sea. Father, we thank You for Your word tonight. Thank You for these that have come. We thank You for these that have heard. We pray that You continually, perpetually give us eyes that we may see, ears to hear, hearts to receive and respond to Your word. And we just give thanks and praise to You for helping us to saturate ourselves and consume ourselves in the word of God. We pray for the power of the Holy Spirit to literally consume us and to cause us to be anchored and grounded and rooted and established and settled in this word, full of faith and of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. 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 Declaring God's word with authority, knowing that You already have authority over the enemy who's under our feet. In Jesus' name we pray. Now may the grace of God and the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit may rest, remain, and abide with you, in you, and upon you, both now, henceforth, and forevermore. In the name of our Lord and Master and Savior and Redeemer, Yeshua HaMashiach, everyone that agrees says, amen, amen, and amen. Faith comes by hearing, hearing by the word of God, for we walk by faith, not by sight. His soul, which is lifted up, is not upright in him. Habakkuk 4 says, but the just shall live by his faith. Abraham believed God, and it was counted unto him for righteousness. Yes? He staggered not at the promise of God through unbelief, but was strong in faith, giving glory to God, and was fully persuaded that what God had promised, he was able also to perform. Therefore, it was counted unto him for righteousness. Y'all, let's exhibit the faith of Father Abraham. Amen.
Pastor.
Yes.
When this occurs.